for Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check?
Sure.
It's
I love this
cool.
question.
Yeah, right? We're talking about this in the commercial break. As we mentioned, you know, Honolulu Hale, the tree lighting ceremony coming up. Mm-hmm. But we want to know, what is your favorite holiday activity? And more importantly, why? Get onto our Living 808 TV Facebook account. Go ahead and like it and be part of our online community. And a couple pictures have already popped up this morning. Earl says, we love decorating and passing out candy canes.
Oh, wow.
Hey, that's awesome. I haven't had anybody pass out candy canes in our neighborhood. That's very, very cool. Deborah says, aloha, I love cooking. And my favorite thing is make leftover turkey croquettes.
Turkey croquettes. Oh, wow. I've never tried that.
I want your recipe. We'll talk later
on
Facebook.
Deep-fried turkey with gravy goodness. Oh, wow.
Wow. You definitely got my attention, Deborah. Jordan, a few pictures actually just came in on the bottom. What do we got right
there? Let's see. Arnell says, my favorite holiday activity is spending time with my family and eating. Of course.
I love it. And I think that's the Stadium Yakiniku Camellia restaurant. Yeah. I know where that is. And the one right there on the bottom.
And David Abadila says, eating turkey.
Wow.
It's next week, right? Turkey time.
That's true. How about you? You have a favorite holiday
activity? It's spending time with family, but you know, for Thanksgiving, I actually do all the cooking. You know, I kind of took the pressure off my mom and dad, and I says, you know what, you guys sit back, relax, watch TV, let me do it all.
So you get up early then and start cooking,
right? I get up early, and we actually have to cook, you know, we cook two turkeys for my family, all the fixings, the gravy, and I enjoy that. I enjoy cooking and seeing my family enjoy.
A man of many skills. Me neither, man. Thanks for always coming and giving us the Living 808 update and being part of our Hawaiian Telcom Check, which we do every day.